4 and 5 class. My name is Ms. Rachel.
My name is
Leah. Hi guys.
It is so good to see you guys. If you were here with us last week, thanks for joining again. If you are in our classes and we haven't seen you in a while, thanks for joining too. We're going to start with tap. So if you don't have your tap shoes on, if you're going to use them, go ahead and get those on now. You don't have to use your tap shoes. You can use tennis shoes. You can go barefoot, whatever your mom and dad wants you to do at home. That would be fun. We are going to start with tap and then halfway through we'll switch to ballet. If y'all could do me a favor, maybe moms can help with this. I want you guys to write your name in the chat box just so we can see who's here today. If you know how, you can change your name to the student's name for us just because a lot of you guys aren't my students and I just want to know all of your names. So either put it in the chat box if you don't know how to change the name on your profile. That being said, we're going to start with a quick warm-up. So I'm just going to play some music and y'all will follow along, but I am going to show you what we're going to do first in case you might do something different with your teacher. So we're going to start with toe drops, heel drops, stamps, and stomps. So my toe drops go down, my heel drops are my heels. Then we're going to have stamps and some stomps. Then we're going to move on to an 8-4-2-1 combo. I bet a lot of you do that with your teachers. So we start with our toes. We have 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You start to toe eight times, then your heel goes 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then your toe with the string of heel stays down 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then your heel one more time 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So go toe, heel, toe, heel. You do it 8 times on the right, 8 times on the left, 4 times on the right, 4 times on the left, 2 times on the right, 2 times on the left, then 1, 1, 1, 1. And then we will do our doors, which I know a lot of you know, but if not, we open our doors to the front. So my heels stay together, my toes open out, that's your front door. You have to close the door after you open it each time. Then you do your back door, so your heels go out. Then we have a side door. Side door. Other side. Side door. Then we have a swinging door, so my toes and heels stay together. Swinging door.
Big love, big sun, big. Five, six, here we go. Jump, 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 jump.
want, either side. You can travel, you can do them in place. Let's see ya.
Balance, or you leave your feet exactly where they are. Don't relax on them.
Okay. Who can show me first position? Let me see. You'll see other chest apart. Your arms are holding your big giant trunks with the top. I still see some movement. Let me see everybody in your first position. Good, all right. So when we open the second position, my right leg is drawing you out to the side and my arms open up. Just second. But my weight is still between both legs. So sometimes I see you there with my friends. Tony to the side, and they keep all their weight where they just came from. But we want to tawny our foot and then get our weight right in the middle. Good. All right, third position, we lift our right arm up over our head, and your right leg comes about halfway between your ballet shoes. So if you had your strap on your ballet shoe, that's where your heel is. For fourth position, we tawny forward, your arm lifts out to the side, comes in front. And this time we have some space between your legs. And then going back to fifth, both arms come up. Your foot in front, tawny, so it comes all the way together. So this time, my heel is to my toe. And same with the other side. You don't want to force your turnout, so just as far as you can. This way it has a better turnout than me. All right, good. Let's try all that on the other side. So first position, standing up tall, heels together, toes out. This time we are going to move our left side. Left side goes second. Beautiful. Left arm comes up, left toe comes in. Up to third. And then we have fourth position. So there's so much space between our legs. And to fifth, your leg tongue is back, your arms come up. Good job. All right, you guys. Okay, so our contest for ballet class is going to be who can hold their crosses the longest. So we're gonna try it together right now. I'm gonna split my screen so I can see all of you guys. And if I see anybody bobbling around or hopping up and down or their leg comes down, then you're out. So we're gonna see who can hold their crosses the longest. So we're gonna start from first. We're gonna do our right side first. So your right toe is gonna come all the way up to your knee, your arms come up, and we're gonna see who can hold their crosses the longest, all right? Thumbs up if you're ready. Okay, first position. On the count of three, if we see you drop, you have to sit down, okay? We'll see who the last one standing is. Three, two, one. Lift all the way up, right side. If we have any bobbles, you gotta come out. Those are so I think we're gonna stop this screen, so you're gonna have to log back on. We will start that right at 5 o'clock. It was so good to see all of you. We miss having you here in the studio with us. And